Hugh, what is God?
Simple question, what is God? Take about a lifetime or lifetimes to work it out. I suppose, what is God, for me, is my idea of consciousness. God is not a thing, something you can necessarily see. It is within everything and outside of everything. So I believe that God, the absolute, whatever you want to call it, the self, is unchanging, is therefore pretty much everything I'm seeing has an element of God, but you couldn't call it God because everything changes.